What are you making today?
I make butter cookie.
Okay.
We will use rubber spatula, mixing bowl, hand mixer, measuring spoon, and measuring cup, sifter, weighing scale, baking paper, and baking pad.
Right. Okay, so what are your ingredients?
We only need 4 ingredients.
Okay, are they?
This is 250 grams of butter. And this is 1/2 cup of sifted icing sugar.
Okay.
And 2 cups sifted upper purse flour.
Very good. Next.
1 teaspoon of vanilla.
All right, very easy. Now, are you ready?
Yes.
All right, let's get baking.
First, we will beat the unsalted butter on low speed for 2 minutes.
Okay.
Until smooth.
Okay. Use the rubber spatula.
Next, we'll put the vanilla and beat it for 12 minutes.
Okay.
And mix it with a rubber spatula. Our cookie dough is ready. I transferred my dough to this piping bag with the piping tip.
All right.
I already preheat the oven in 180 degrees Celsius, and the cookies will bake for about 12 to 15 minutes. These are done, and we will put on the wire rack to cool down.
Okay, very beautiful cookies right there. Okay, so this is just the first batch. Yes. So in this recipe, I think we will be able to make 3 batches.
Okay. Now I have a beautiful looking cookies.
Show me, let me see. How about the other side? Wow, that's really beautiful. Okay.
My name is In, and thank you for watching.
All right, bye.